Yo, what is up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel here. We're out here for another moto vlog, and if you saw the thumbnail and read the title, you pretty much know what we're talking about here today. We are back to doing track work here in the backyard. Now, you guys, if you've been following the channel for a while or you know me personally, you know I've had a track at my house pretty much for about the last 6 years on and off. Just kind of depends what year it was as to what track we had. And we've kind of recently had this arena cross track. Now, last year I didn't ride a whole lot, so we didn't really use it. I think I rode the 450 on this arena cross track once. Well, now the kiddo is into riding and she is really starting to get the hang of it and basically outgrowing her Razor. We have to get a P-dub soon. I know, I'm working on it. Anyway, but we're starting to get into where we're gonna need a track. So I have been working on the track. Now, I did all this before I filmed this. So let's just cut to this, the time lapse of me doing some of this stuff and some of it I haven't done yet. Anyway, go to a time lapse quick of what I've already done and then we'll be back. Okay, so we're back. So, as you saw here, the on-off triple out here, I've basically rolled it all down, smoothed it all down, so the kiddo can do it. This berm right here, I have completely rebuilt. Now, the big jump in the middle, I'm not gonna rebuild for mini bikes. I'm going to actually build that so I can still jump it because I'm gonna build this so I can still jump it because I still have to ride and I wanna put in motos. So, I'm gonna keep that. Now, the rollers we're gonna knock down a little bit. We have one more berm down here to build. And basically, by the time this is all done, what we're going to actually do is go out back there between the cornfield and the woods, curl down that way, come through the woods, come out of the woods, and then actually over for, let's see here, is that? Yes, okay, so over here, there is a roller, which was the first jump we built for the kid to go over. That is next to that big pile of dirt. There's actually a lot more dirt over there than it looks like, so I'm going to build another finish line style, like supercross jump for myself to jump. She can go over the roller next to it, and then we'll come back and we'll re-enter the arena cross track here. So it's just gonna add a little bit of time and a little bit, you know, just a little bit extra to the track here. So, what I'm trying to do, I know we're real late in the year, it's already October. So what I'm trying to do here basically is to get the track all dialed in as far as get the dirt everywhere it needs to be, get all these weeds knocked down that have grown all year because I basically have done nothing with this track all year. And hopefully get all that done before the snow flies. So hopefully we have a semi-dry fall here so that way I can get this all done. And then that way when we get into the spring and we get ready to ride again, it'll be super, super easy to get knocked back into shape because we won't have all the weeds and stuff. Right now, it's taking so long because there's just so many weeds and it's so overgrown that I basically have to dig everything out, reshape everything, and then bring actually some more dirt in to kind of be able to cover up the weeds and make it smooth enough so that the kid should be able to do it with her bike. So anyway, I am gonna time lapse. I'm working on the rollers right now. I'm gonna time lapse working on those so you guys can see that. And I'll update when we're done with that. And then realistically, once those are done, I don't have a whole lot more over here on this track to do. I need to do the berm and the what was the first corner area there. It needs to get smoothed out a little bit. But other than that, we're getting pretty close to having that done, which then means all my work is back here by and in the woods. So, and it's interesting. I've cut the path. It's going to be fun. So anyway, here we go. Check it out. Okay, well, that did not go as planned. The Bobcat is stuck back here. The traction lock's on. The button seems to not be working. So that kind of sucks. I did get the berm on. Oops, hold on. This end of the track finished up. However, I was building a small inside berm for the kiddo. Didn't get that done. The rollers are somewhat done. Mostly, they just need to be worked in. The whole thing needs to be rained on a little bit because it's so clay that then that way I can go back out, rework it one afternoon, and basically make it super nice and smooth for the kiddo to ride on a razor. But just kind of a kick in the butt there that the Bobcat quit working, so I'll have to fiddle with that, see what I can get going. Other than that, it's been a pretty decent track working day. And yeah, we will see everybody on the next video. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.